Jose Ortiz. Gets into the box, gets by two defenders, still moving, and that one's deflected out by USF. Here's Nick Taylor, who scored earlier. Gets around, fires a shot, it's a slicer, and you gotta be kidding. It's through for SMU, their seventh goal of the night. And have yourself a night, Nick Taylor. He scores again, and it's just a beautiful shot.
I think that was the goal of the night for me, and there's been some good ones tonight, but that was the pick of the lot.
NCAA tournament appearance in 2019. Flanagan tried to make a play there, but a nice challenge by SMU on the far side of the field. Here is Hollander with it now. SMU trying to weave through some traffic. And there is the shot and the score by Papa Endoy. It was set up by Gabriel Costa. Nothing Kazuna Takase could do on that.
Here's an opportunity for Temple coming up, top of the box. A little feed to Griffith. Griffith, 1v1, and a one-handed save by Cole Johnson. The freshman comes through.
That's his save of the night and maybe his save of the year. Griffith split two defenders, running onto a really nice pass from Eigendahl.
Here's Hilt, puts it in the air, made contact by Endoy.
I think Hilt's shot was initially deflected.
Skage Simonsen scores! Left side of the goal, and we're knotted up at one! A heroic play on senior night for Skage Simonsen.
So 85 minutes with no score, then two goals in a minute and a half.
Here's Karani with it at the top of the box, left-footed and blocked away. Big defensive stop by Hilt. Opportunity for Griffith, the freshman.
We talked about how Cole Johnson hadn't really been tested in the first half. Can't say that anymore. He's been tested twice and he's come up big twice.
Here's Bromstead again.
Oh,
and it's
he's
taken
not.
Away. Papa Endoy has green grass in front of him. Turns on the Jets. It's him versus Klein, 1v1, and he scores! SMU and Papa Endoy take the early lead.
There was no doubt. When he ran in behind free like that, there was no doubt he was scoring.
He'll never be more wide open than that.
No. And he's so good in front of the goal. You know, how did he get so wide open?
Endoy heads it forward to himself. He's got room to run up the far sideline. Endoy, 1v1. Looking to bend it in. He's in the corner. A one-hopper. Off the deflection and in. SMU 2-0. And a big goal there by Harvey Castro. His first as an SMU Mustang. Single point behind Tulsa, who would fall to 5-3-1 with 16 points. Here's Skage Simonsen all alone. There's a blast off the hands and in. Skage Simonsen makes it 3-0 SMU, and Coach Hudson and the Mustangs rejoice.
Yeah, he hit that thing so hard. You know, the goalkeeper really couldn't do much with it. He smacked it in there, and that's the...
But here's Skage Simonsen from the right side. Pulls this back. Inside, ooh, gets past the defender. Here's a feed and a blast blocked by... In a hurry. Can't wait to see this.
It's a beautiful little court turn to Meg. The defender, Sorokin, puts in a perfect ball. And it's a
big throw in coming by Warrington. Gets it inside the box. A header. And this one's in. Skage Simonsen with his second goal of the year. And SMU draws first blood.
Nice shot by Skage Simonsen. Long, sort of a corkscrew style throw by Lane Warrington that got flicked into the box, and the Bulls were able to get a foot on it and clear it out.
Oh my! A quick goal to start things off, and SMU has tied it up! Simonsen with two goals here in Dallas.
Fantastic shot, but set up by a really nice job. The ball was chested down, played over the top of Simonsen, and dropped back to him, and he ran on and just one-timed it. Noah Hilt with the serve.
Well, everybody was just settling in, getting ready for the final 45 minutes, and Simonsen caught everyone napping. Nice goal, well in front of the penalty box. Here's Costa off to the races. He gets a feed up. Here's Simonsen again! Goal! Skage Simonsen! A hat-trick for the junior!
fantastic. We've talked all day about how Stevenson had his chances last week but was swallowed up and very frustrated to get three goals tonight. You talk about unlocking the confidence. He's got to be feeling great. Nice pass by Costa.
Cross, boxed it away. It's Fazio up there at 6-3.
Back line heads that one out. That was Cervega. This one's still in traffic.
What a
knocked
save.
Down by Johnson for the save.
What a save.
Cervantes.
Johnson is really stepping up today. He's made a couple of really good saves. Down on the ground. And then an athletic, acrobatic save.
First touch from Taylor for SMU on first touch, and good movement.
Wayne Warrington with the shot. He slices it in. Another goal for the SMU Mustangs. They scored on the far post in the first one, this one on the near. And once again, there's just nothing the goalkeeper can do. It's 2-0.
Another great strike comes in on his left foot. Again, top corner. No keeper's going to save that. Great finish.
The Bulls, Papa Endoy's got it, trying to get around two defenders. He does, sets a shot, it's deflected, and it goes over to Kase and into the back of the net. Of game time there. Sends one toward the middle, and it's through. Off the header, you can't do it any better than that. As SMU gets the goal to make it 4-0, it's Tobin Shanks.
Scored last week as well, didn't he, against Memphis?
Assists this season. Let's get another look here at this play with Lanson having to commit and come off his line. You got to give Shane Lanson credit there. I didn't realize he got a fingertip on that first one as well and deflected it to the post. If he doesn't catch that, that ball is probably in. So, I mean, those are two enormous things.
I won heading into the half.
Yeah, SMU has had certainly more of the ball of late, and they get an opportunity here with Costa.
Vega has it. I can always see. Now he'll try to make a run of things, sending one short over to Taylor. Taylor. Looking to get around Guyena. Taylor does. Sends a shot, and it's through.
It's been excellent tonight, hasn't it? Again, you know, Taylor coming inside, picks out the far post. I mean, he's put it right in the side netting. Again, you can't save those.
Exactly how it has happened every single game this year, except for the SMU game. And there's a header and an early goal for SMU. Just as we talk about conceding in the first 15 minutes, Papa Endoy, with his fifth goal of the season, puts SMU up early.
Well, this SMU team is notorious for scoring on set pieces. That was a peach of a tackle by Tobin Shanks. Everyone was beaten. Look what his lies in us now in that space. See, going to Dorado's feet where he likes it. Again, great defending by the man himself, Tavega.
Centers it off. Jonas Schmalbach. Schmalbach with the touch. He shoots. It's saved by Cole Johnson. And it goes up and out of play for a corner.
What a save by Cole Johnson.
A game-saving save.
He has kept them in this game.
Football team is hosting Wichita State. Baseball is bringing back the war on I-4. Costa gets a shove. Nifty footwork to his left, and he's taken down in the box. Penalty kick coming for SMU.
Absolutely a penalty kick, stonewall penalty there. And Costa, an amazing job to get into that dangerous position to force that tackle. Look at how quick that footwork is.
Here it is. It's good! Gabe Costa with his third goal of the season ties us up here late in the second half.
Touch ball there. Juan Juarez. That's a great tackle.
I'll run through you if I can't get around you. That kind of approach.
Chest now, Malik Henry slot. Does he shoot here? No, he goes back on his right foot, and in the end, that's a good save from the goalkeeper.
Sano for USF inside the box, calling for it. Arms up. Here's a feed in, a header knocked away by Johnson, and it's kicked out of play. We might have one more goal kick with 20 seconds remaining.
That was an incredible save by Cole Johnson. Just like that, black magic. You work your voodoo on me.
Back for SMU. And yeah, I mean, that is tough, but when you look at the discipline factor for USF, they've dealt with some troubles through these first two games. Now here's Costa trying to get around Gill, and he makes a leap over him, sends one back to the middle, the shot, and it's another goal for the SMU Mustang.
Really big 15 minutes for both of these teams.
Long throw in. Costa, it's there, and the equalizer.
Well, big players come up with big moments in games, and that player's no fault of the goalkeeper Klein there. And SMU are back on level terms, but quality from a quality player who's grown into this game so well. Look at that, perfect into the side.